Lilac City Winchester, that tells you that he's from Spokane. He's 18 years old. He's going to the community college there. He flies the Revolution kite indoors and out. And we've been blessed to have him out here as a regular performer in the Northwest. He is also the author, artist, I don't know how to describe it. He put together a bunch of instructional videos which are available on YouTube. Okay, with Watty, W-A-T-T-Y, instructional videos on how to do slackline maneuvers with a revolution cut.
Wow.
Things like an axle. Things that you weren't supposed to be able to do a couple of years ago, but which he does. He is here with his 18 grandmothers and about 12 grandfathers. There's no way he's going to be able to keep it quiet. It looks like they're ready on the floor. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome an incredible young man, Mr. Spence Watson.